Pete.
Alright, buddy.
Want to sit on my shoulder? Hey guys, this is Robert, here's Pete, and we just decided to do a YouTube video today. Let's get a video. I have two kinds of birds. I have barn pigeons and broomham rollers. And this one's a barn pigeon and it's named Pete. And then all the ones with the white heads are broomham rollers. So hopefully I can feed this one out of my hand. I got this one on my hand. I raised this one along with one other, but he likes flying, so he's probably out here. They don't fly a lot this time of year, though. It's really cool.
How cold is it?
It's 2 minus right now. And so Pete here, his color is a blue bar. It's kind of that gray. Pete has gone through one molt in his life, and it made him a little darker, but I think he's gonna get a lot darker. I have a lot of blue bars, and they all are really dark. He's really light now. And then all my grown pigeons, I clip their wings, and then when they grow back, they're homed, and they just fly around. See, there's Shadow. I caught him and raised him. And they just really chill out here when it's cold. Really chill.
Where are we?
We're in North Dakota. In a really small town. And so I told you, I caught this guy when he was like, probably 2 weeks old. Him when he's probably just a little older. And he's about 8 months now. And I have 4 pairs. And see, now they're all gonna come back. I have 11 birds that will fly outside, and I have 5 or 6 that just stay inside, but that's not all we know. So I'm gonna.
They prefer the neighbor's house, don't they?
Yep. My neighbor's name's Gordon and Karen. And Pete will even kiss you. Hey, buddy. And, well, that's all I have for today. See you guys later.